I'm Tracy Easthope. I'm here at the third annual Michigan Green Chemistry Conference. And we're here in the exhibition hall, and we've been interviewing student winners of the poster session and some of the green chemistry leaders in Michigan that you'll hear about. We also had the governor of the state of Michigan address the Green Chemistry Conference earlier today, and the president of the University of Michigan, Mary Sue Coleman.